Jesus in our life. Again, another grace to apply that this month is the line of grace.
Thank you.